What's up, my diggity dogs? Welcome back to another episode of Modded Terraria. This is episode 4, kind of. I recorded an episode 4 already. As you can see, I have a lot of stuff on me. Like, I have a bee's knees, and some stuff, and Pharaoh's clothes, and meteor armor. But the audio was just super glitchy in that one, so I couldn't post it. But I also updated my team mod loader and all the mods and stuff, so yeah. But as you can see, I fought the queen bee already. So, yeah. She just randomly spawned here. I don't know if that's like a thing that normally happens, but she just started coming over here and killed me 30 times. I have some cool stuff. Bam. That, is that a material? No, it's not. These materials, I'm pretty sure that was infinite bean it. Oh, amber hornet. I want to make that now. Yeah. I had some trouble getting it working because some mods didn't want to load, but, I mean, they're working now. So, yeah. Sorry about that, I had to go close my door, so. Noise doesn't come through. No, my thing. I just like to equip this stuff here, just as some vanity stuff, like, bam. I'll eventually put it in, like, a chest. Is this a, this is a material, right? I can make some cool stuff. But all that stuff's crazy later. I also got some other stuff, like a shark tooth necklace. I fought some blood moons, so that happened. I got this pig trough. I have a ton of stuff that, like, it's crazy. I hate that audio of it. Corrupt. In the video, it's also, it's not just the audio either. Like, some of the video is corrupt, too. Like, just, I can't use that video footage at all. So that sucks, but, you know what? You win some, you lose some. Sorry, I'm sick. I'm trying not to lament it at all, but it's hard. If I sneeze, if I ran in the mic, that's probably why. So this episode, I want to fight another boss, and that boss is probably gonna be the Grand Thunderbird because we have the stuff to fight him already. We just need an arena. So if we go to the AFK, we can go to arena. Oh. Interesting, but that just needs a builder potion. The builder potion requires the, I don't have it, it'll take it like a good guy. That sucks, dude, cause I need blink crew. I have the other things, I believe. I should have day blue. Not day blue, but moon glow and shimmerthorn here. Bam. I mean, I thought I'm moving glow as well. Okay. That's an item that's gone. That's why I'm gonna remove your helmet. So we have some stuff missing, obviously. But we can deal with it. It's no biggie. I also added some tree farms. I don't know if I showed this off that 2 episodes ago. Or actually, technically, the last episode, but it would be 2 episodes ago for me. I added rich mahogany seeds, I added some palm seeds, I added the astral trees, the just normal trees, and then boreal wood. I need to get ebon wood and also other stuff too. But I'm thinking what we do is boss wise. Wait, this is Eater of Worlds, right? Skeletron's way down here, so we're not even close to fighting Skeletron yet. I was thinking maybe we should take out Skeletron. Oh, as my guys killed that, this boy spawned. So that's cool. I need to add some more houses as well. But where are my tail lines? Oh, there's my shark tooth necklace. Let's just throw that out. We have blood moon medallions to spawn with blood moons, and we have a ton of stuff. But what I need right now is use of these. Or not. Where'd they go? Oh, I put them in auto trash. That could be bad. We need to make a star player, which is one, some stardust. And then we just need iron stars. Okay, cool. Which we have plenty of stuff to make that. I don't remember how to craft stardust, I just remember it's that, and this is for cool. Wheel. Five of these two. Oh, I was gonna say, hey, we have a lot of stuff we can craft with, like our meteorite and stuff. I haven't crafted these, well, I did craft this, but I realized this is just as good as that. So, there's no point. I haven't crafted this. This could be fun. There's some new stuff after I upgraded the mods. Oh. I don't know if you'll like this. This is cool, but let's make our first one. Kelly. Let's leave these to American Stardust that we'll eventually make. And we're just gonna head to the desert. Because there's a lot of stuff to do in the desert. We have quite a few bosses. We have Grand Thunderbird, Desert Scourge, Wasteland. I believe maybe Eros. No, Water Boy. I had some old like Spirit Bomb, which I can't actually. I'm pretty sure Spirit Bomb adds wars and stuff. And I had it originally gonna be in this mod pack, but it wasn't upgraded in my mod version, it wouldn't have worked. It wouldn't have been able to generate ores in the world. Wow. Okay. Forge of Destiny. Oh, we can make that now. Literally, it's just that one. That little blue one we see everywhere. So. You know what I'm about to do? what else do I want to put on real quick? Probably wouldn't be a bad idea to make sure there's no enemies here anymore. But I don't really care. Where's my other buddy? What adds the extra slot? Oh, I saw it too. I was like, this adds it to it. I don't know. Probably should have waited for it. Ba 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 da ba ba. Okay, so we're getting a lot of these new friends. So they're not really there. And there'll be a point where I just hit throw the auto trash. Because... Oh, yeah, I got that much work. Only mods I'm really able to add are mods that don't add, like, ore generation or items like that. They just add mobs and stuff. So we're gonna get a spirit mod. I'm pretty sure it adds ore generation. And that mod's really fun. But you know, I can't do that. What? Oh, pump fly. I think the pump thing is fun that you fight the queen. Because immediately after I fought her, these things start attacking me. Yeah, they're dropping life in there. I'm fighting a boss right now, and it really worked with it. enemies that are here. That would be a bad idea. So, we're not going to do that. Assuming this only got from vanilla enemies. No, because I killed a wolf from thing. Correct. There's about to be a day. Ah. So. Okay. I'm pretty sure that I am. That's a boss. I don't know, this is... It's, okay. It's also what it's made. Okay, so we can't even do that right now, which sucks. But I love that item in there. So, bees, which is great. I want to fight the Grand Thunderbird this episode. I want it to happen. I'm hoping we're only at 12 minutes, so we could still technically fight. I might go up to 30 if it takes that long. But, sorry if I'm not commentating as well as I normally do. I'm getting sick, as I said. It's really hard to talk. Whatever. Sniffling and stuff. But I'm trying. I'm doing the best. Adrenaline happens when you don't get hit. But rage, you get more rage the more hit segment you do to the boss. And adrenaline is builds up when you don't get hit. And then you can use it, and then you just do like the same amount of damage over time. I wish I knew what time it was. I wish I would have started this video at 8. Why is that lower? Oh. Stupid, but I mean, it is what it is, you know. There's so many slimes. I believe, like, the star slimes are from Gallium, I think. Or might be from the Calamity. The moon slimes and the sun slimes, they're from Illustrious. Storm lightning chargers. Right here. That's like really good. That is for another boss fight. Azure Scourge, which is Calamity, and I believe that will be our first Calamity boss. Not an auto trash, but just an auto trash, because we don't need it. We have Dino, what am I doing? We're safe. Bob. I think I've died here, like, in this character. I don't know, you've seen me die when I fall into it. Okay, so we got a victory. What's this do? Yeah, I don't know that we don't really use magic weapons. We use magic weapons, but we don't really use, music, but inspiration is the music, like mana thing. Hopefully it's Dana. Seems like it's a fun day, so. Let's see what I'm doing. It would be nice to be able to just travel across this. Building a mass arena, I just want to get, you know, a platform over this, just so I can follow him and I can easily run back and forth. Okay. That's not boring. Holy cow, is it? Ready to the big sheet. not even funny. Oh, I also got this from that one, that fight with the one. We got that bio form from breaking those corrupt crystals. And I ended up turning into rotted score. And boom, two harvester parts, a zephyr's feather. Oh, is this like a wing? Kind of? Oh! We're gonna make a ton of stuff. And I'm gonna take this bee thing off. Attack my sleeves. This, I believe, can make some armor and some tools. Which aren't actually the best. They're not bad. Not the armor stuff. It's just not good for you, isn't it? Oh, you're an enemy. Okay, die. Okay. That could have turned out a lot worse. Yeah. I mean, this stuff's not really useful right now, but I like that. Oh, there's another boss. And we're not gonna fight the desert scourge until you're building potion. You can build it. I'll farm. Oh wait, I can make a builder's potion right now. Couldn't I? Oh, I will for sure take that. I think I'll replace the shackle. Honestly, I already have one. It's not even that good. Shackles. There's so many better things than shackles. Fan yourself. What's the Zephyr's fan? Desert. Because this is the Zephyr. Oh. Oh. Alright, makes sense. And so it's a bottle we have already. So, that works. There's nothing else besides the boss. Oh, no, that's potion. Storm Surge. And then after all this stuff. So we could have left them today. So, okay, armor. Thank you. Dang it. This episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Please like and subscribe if you haven't already to join my happy family and friends with us. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.